Today we will show you how to turn off the inventory countdown feature. This establishment has the inventory countdown in the upper left-hand corner of the bottled beer option keys. This is a great option to activate and use for counting down items. However, we're going to turn that off, item by item. Since each item would require its own individual quantity, each quantity on hand amount is removed individually. Now we will remove the quantity on hand amount from the next menu item. And next, we'll return to the speed screen to check our option buttons. We just want to make sure that the item countdown has been removed. Join us for more 2Touch videos.